We're here today to introduce you to the ACOPOStrak, which is the core of the adaptive machine. All right, so big trends in the industry these days are reducing the batch size towards batch size one, meeting the demands of the new online digital consumer, being able to leverage the flexibility of adaptive machinery to meet very fast changing demands in the marketplace and bring those new products to the marketplace very quickly. So each ACOPOStrak shuttle you see flying by here holds an individual product. It's independently controlled throughout the entire manufacturing and packaging process. It's ready to ship direct to the customer who ordered it at the end of the process. This is the adaptive machine. There are no sequential production runs, no building to stock, no changeovers. Bottlenecks and queuing and accumulation are all reduced. You just get pure productivity. Here's how it works. One shuttle equals one product. The track can include any number of parallel tracks, workstations, spurs, merges, or dividers. The shuttles are all variable pitch, meaning they don't have any fixed index like a conveyor does. They go on the stations that they're commanded to. The dwell times are dependent on the task at the station. And the number of shuttles per station and number of parallel stations can be changed to meet your needs as they grow. This is referred to parallel processing and load balancing, and it's done to achieve maximum productivity. High-speed diverters merge and divide product flows. It's fast and very easy to build batch size one products, kits, or rainbow packs to order. The parallel processing is also inherently fault tolerant. It makes it much easier to skip workstations that are inoperative. This slightly reduces the throughput, but still maximizes your OEE. You also do not create any damaged or unusable product downline. B&R's ACOPOStrak and SuperTrak technologies are also inherently scalable. They can be customized from standard modular building blocks that are very quickly reconfigured and redeployed as your product requirements and production needs change. They feature a built-in digital twin. So from your initial design through ongoing adaptations, B&R lets you simulate and optimize your process upfront. This allows you to understand very deeply your production process and how it will work in advance of making any investment into hardware. So you don't reinvent the wheel, but you will redefine manufacturing operation in terms of efficiency and response to changing market requirements. Hope you've enjoyed this quick look at the technology behind the adaptive machine. If you have any more questions than our short video can address, we have much more answers.